Hey there, welcome to iCloud Go. Want to set up your iPhone without an Apple ID? Whether you have an Apple ID or not, this video has ways to help you with that. Like and subscribe for more iPhone tips. Method 1, skip Apple ID during setup. If your iPhone is brand new or freshly reset and there's no activation lock, you can simply skip signing in to Apple ID. Turn on your iPhone and follow the setup prompts. Choose your language and region. Connect to Wi-Fi. Continue through Face ID, passcode, and app settings as preferred. When you reach the Apple ID login screen, tap Forgot Password or Don't Have an Apple ID. Then tap Setup Later in Settings and confirm with Don't Use. Now complete all subsequent actions and your iPhone is set up. That's it. You can now start using your iPhone without an Apple ID. Just note that you won't be able to download apps and use iCloud features without signing into your Apple ID. If your iPhone is locked to Apple ID, you'll see the activation lock screen. In this case, the activation lock cannot be skipped without an Apple ID. I would recommend trying 4U key if you have forgotten your Apple ID. Method 2, bypass Apple ID activation lock with 4U key. You can download it for free in the description of the video. Launch it and connect your iPhone using a USB cable. From here, select Remove iCloud Activation Lock and click Start. Your iPhone will be put into recovery mode. Then follow the instructions to put your device into DFU mode twice. This will jailbreak your device and complete the activation lock removal. Click Start, then quickly press the volume down and side buttons. After 5 seconds, release the side button and continue to hold volume down. Wait for the reading seconds to finish and your device will start jailbreaking. It will take about 10 minutes to complete. You will then need to follow the instructions to complete the operation again. Now your iPhone will start removing the activation lock. Once it's done, your iPhone will restart and you can set it up as new. No Apple ID required. Note, please do not remove activation locks that do not belong to your device, as this may violate local laws. After you bypass the activation lock, there are some limitations on calls and Apple ID functionality. So, whether you're skipping Apple ID during setup or bypassing activation lock with 4U key, now you know how to set up your iPhone without an Apple ID. I hope my video will help you solve your problem. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more iPhone solutions.